It's such good shit.
You sound like a human vacuum cleaner, managing to both suck and blow at the same time.
This shirt is a parody of you. Your wife's the one who runs the show around here anyway, right?
Let me make myself clear.
You will never be as good as AJ Styles.
From this sold-out arena, we welcome you to SmackDown Live.
A lot of rivalries, a lot of conflicts, and they all come to a head here tonight.
Despite what Byron Saxton said about him in the past, Shelton Benjamin is a true legend, and he's ready for action.
The gold standard in WWE.
Making his way to the ring from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin.
Shelton Benjamin once upon a time held the United States Championship for 240 days. Incredible.
And don't let your past with Shelton Benjamin cloud your judgment, Byron. He is an absolutely incredible athlete, professional wrestler here in sports entertainment, the gold standard.
Shelton's one of these athletes that makes everything he does look almost effortless.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here. No one's backing down here. What an impasse. He's going for the pin.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Not even close.
Look who it is.
Yep, these two can't stand each other.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Shoulders down. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Nasty drop. His shoulders are down, and only a one count. Not yet. About it.
Still seems a little early.
Ooh, what a clothesline! Ouch. A stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
He's on the defensive now.
He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
This match certainly isn't trending in the right direction for him. Ooh. He's gonna need a change in momentum and fast.
Ricochet has been proclaimed as the future of flight, Corey. With that in mind, what is the best strategy against him?
Well, Ricochet has the cheat code in life.
Oh! Incredible! Ricochet connecting with a match-ending move.
Here's his chance.
An easy kick out there.
Gonna take more than that.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Corey's thoughts on grounding Ricochet. Byron, would you agree on that being the best way to gain the advantage?
Well, as Corey alluded to, Ricochet is a human video game. But I think his opponent would be surprised.
Shelton Benjamin may have it. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Here it comes. He's got him.
He better stay right where he is.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Talk about taking care of business.
Man, I wonder if Benjamin can really survive this.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
What's he gonna do with it?
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
What a scary drop. Gentlemen, Shelton Benjamin may be fading away here.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
When this guy's on, look out.
Looks like he might have an answer. With a match-ending move.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Uh-oh. Northern Lights.
Oh, not done yet. There's more.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He knows he's in trouble.
Look at this.
He's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He could do it here.
One, two, three.
Yes! Takes it!
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
Big win here to start the show.
If that's the type of action we're gonna get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
the power of Tozawa.
Twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Akira Tozawa, intensity redefined. Known as the stamina monster in his native Japan, this guy is as exciting to watch as the day is long.
Guys, it'll be interesting to see if the champ's approach changes any here tonight.
I doubt it, Cole. I can see why somebody might think that, given that this is a non-title match. But let's not forget, the champ is still interested in winning matches. It's not like he's going to take the night off just because his title's not on the line.
The WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
You know, even though the title is not on the line, this is still an important match for the champ. He can't afford to show any weakness here.
Hooked up. Shit breaker. Uh-oh, look at this.
Nelson applied.
The shoulders are down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Wow. Well, Nelson.
Vicious strike.
Stationary position, turns around.
Oh, big collision on the splash.
Ooh, what impact.
Struggling a bit here, and at this point, how much more does he have to give?
I never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really gonna need to find a way to get back in this thing.
Well, he's certainly looking a little worse for wear, but that doesn't mean you should count him out just yet. I'm sure there's plenty of fight still left in him.
Into the cartwheel. Enemy strike. What a combination.
Can he end it here?
Don't you dare get up, man.
We've got a cover.
It kicks out of two.
Not yet.
Watch out.
Oh, nasty impact.
The shoulders are down. Not much behind that pin attempt.
You can think more than that.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Beautiful technique. Brutal forearm. And stomping away in the corner.
The referee better get a hold of things.
Nope, reverses it.
Look at this.
Got it cinched in. This could be it.
Oh my God, a small package driver.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
That might be the end of it.
The cover, and this one's history.
What a win.
Here is your winner, Kushida.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who
I think business is about to pick up.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Back in from the floor.
Rolling.
Big hip toss into the cartwheel. Oh, can he finish the job?
The night could be over for Drew Gulak.
He's looking at it.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Absolutely punishing.
Superstars in WWE. She has some issues.
Unpredictable.
All hands on deck. Please walk the plank, Byron, please.
And her opponent from Yamaguchi, Japan, Kairi.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
The winner of the first ever Mae Young Classic, Kairi Sane, looking to show how she earned that honor with another big win tonight.
When you have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's going to be a great match.
The Pirate Princess Kairi Sane has won championship gold everywhere she set sail during her illustrious career.
Yeah, that includes becoming the first ever Mae Young Classic winner. Sane may look sweet, but she is a force to be reckoned with in the ring.
What a stomp! Good grief! Caught.
Measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Nailed it. Alicia Fox not looking so hot here.
But this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Ouch.
Well, she's looked good up until now. She just has to make sure not to absorb too much punishment here if she wants to get back into this thing.
Scissors applied. And, ooh, look at this.
The competition was fierce at the first ever Mae Young Classic. NXT stars, top international talent, some former WWE performers all converged in a field of 32. But there could be only one victor, and that winner was the Pirate Princess, Kairi Sane.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Extends her elbow. Seems like Alicia Fox is starting to lose steam.
Her hopes of winning this match may very well be in jeopardy.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
Michael brought us back to the inaugural Mae Young Classic. After 31 matches, it all culminated in the finals held in Las Vegas.
Going up right to the body. That hurt.
Nice. Shut it down.
Putting it all on the line. Kairi Sane, big move coming. Insane elbow.
Game, set.
We got a cover.
One, two, three.
The pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Kairi Sane.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.
On good terms with them
because they talk about you a lot.
Oh yeah, what do
they
say?
They say nerds.
On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 505 pounds, Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows, the club.
Anderson and Gallows, one of the all-time great tag teams around the world,
bona fide legends. In the land of the rising sun, Anderson and Gallows, two of my favorite people to be around outside of the ring, because inside, they're all business.
I'd love to hang out with Anderson and Gallows outside of the ring.
You would never be invited to Brother Softly with these two guys.
I'd like to have abs like Anderson.
Oh, yeah, me too.
This is gonna be fun.
And their opponent, at a combined weight of 650 pounds, Otis Dolzovic and Tucker Knight, Heavy Machinery.
Two men, they're a little different. They're a little unorthodox, but they're fun to watch and they know how to get the job done.
Tucker Knight, I'm a big fan of incredibly athletic big man. Both of these human beings, top collegiate wrestlers before arriving in NXT.
One simple motto, it's about their stakes.
And it looks like it'll be these two superstars kicking it off here tonight.
Doesn't get any better than this. We're about to witness tag team action at its finest, fellas. Carl Anderson looking to do right by the club and beat somebody up tonight.
Now, whether alone or in tag action, Anderson's skills are too sweet.
Just a nasty headbutt.
He's looking at it. Is he done? And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Beautiful technique.
Harsh impact.
Thinking about a submission here, Case.
Nicely done
as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
You gotta believe this one's over. I think only a group as treacherous as the welcoming committee could bring Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair back together. Natalya's power set the tone for the match and gave her team an advantage. That was until Carmella's overconfidence let the Irish last kicker turn the tide and get back into the match. And then it was elementary from there for the Irish-born superstar.
Naomi did an excellent job of making sure any quote-unquote committee nonsense cost her girls the match. Once Becky Lynch got Carmella locked in the disarmer, there was nothing for the Staten Island Princess to do but to tap out. And it didn't take long for that to happen.
Boom! Ooh, right in the face, destroyed.
Target.
Oh, he's such a tough target. In off the tag.
Gallo's able to get out of the way there.
Nice little dodge scheme.
That's how you use the ropes to your advantage. Going for something else here, Byron.
But what? That's the big question.
His partner's looking to get back in this thing.
Caught his breath a bit, now he's ready to go again.
Over the last few years, the tag team scene in WWE is hotter than it's ever been. One of the teams that has shined brighter than any other is the New Day. Xavier Woods, Big E, and Kofi Kingston are two.
He's got the shoulders down. No, they're not done yet, not even close.
Nah, not yet, too early.
Ooh, what an upper.
Carl Anderson's starting to slow a bit.
Tucker Knight is in position. His partner wants back in.
Yeah, but what you want and what you get are often two very different things.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, it looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oof. Tucker Knight is in position.
Is that it? Is it over?
He's not looking like himself here. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment here, right? I mean, it'd be crazy for him to think he was going to walk away from this match completely unscathed.
Ooh, what impact!
Oh, There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's on his heels. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he's
got him covered.
Not enough to end this one.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Vertical suplex.
Nice. When a superstar is in a tag team match and has endured heavy amounts of punishment, they must find a way back to their corner to tag their partner.
Superstar setting up.
Oh, slinger!
Here's his moment, Michael.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
This might be it!
Oh, my.
Corey, you touched on this before. Part of a tag team's...
Car drop kick!
Beautiful. This one's over, guys.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Two.
How does he keep doing this?
How did he do that?
Should be getting coached up right now.
Earth-shaking spine buster from the good brother himself.
Can he finish him off here?
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
And it's obvious that Carl Anderson's having a good time in there.
Carl Anderson looking downright down.
Just a little showboating from Carl Anderson.
A win like that says a lot about a duo.
Here are your winners, Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows. The club.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.
Championships. He has done that in a major way, a 13-time world champion.
A 13-time world champion. As slick as they come.
And as dangerous as anyone that walks the planet Earth.
Worldwide! Here's a
opponent. And his opponent from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 200.
Speed,
power, agility. It's been said that Apollo has all the tools to be a big star in WWE. And Byron, you're just a tool.
Listen, let's talk about Apollo. Let's talk about the fact that I have talked to countless legends who say that this man is the future of our industry.
Especially with the marketing power of Titus Worldwide behind him, the sky's the limit for Apollo.
Well, I'm not sure about that part.
One thing I can tell you, though, Apollo is fired up tonight.
Traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
So one time I asked Apollo Crews to show me how to do his versions of the standing moonsault and the 450 splash. Well, things did not work out so well for me.
Oh, that puts it mildly, Saxton. I heard about that. I'm just a little disappointed there wasn't video of the lessons to post on social media. Oof, kick finds it.
Slam.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat. Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Appearing uneasy here. I fully expect him to
shoulder down. He's got plenty of gas left in the tank. Too soon.
Crews able to avoid damage there.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Randy Orton is getting ready here.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Have to like his chances here.
Apollo Crews observing some offense here. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
Using the elbow as a weapon. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Not yet. Too early.
Crews able to avoid damage.
Another electric crowd on hand here for SmackDown, as has been the norm over the years.
Showing some quickness there.
Harsh impact, and here comes Orton.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Now, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
Oh, this could be bad. This could be really bad. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Randy Orton now.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner. He is the Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Thanks, sir.
He wants no part of the outside.
Just dropped, and here comes Orton.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Uh-oh,
hung out to dry.
Vintage Randy Orton.
This one is over.
Here it comes, he's got him. Orton looking for some,
and RKO!
Bo's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Randy Orton feeling good about himself.